Unveils RC20GT Civic Type R concept in Tokyo. Japanese tuner Mugen got to work on a Honda Civic Type R concept recently, showcasing their accomplishment during this year's Tokyo Motor Show. While the regular Civic Type R doesn't really need any extra work in order to stand out visually, Mugen saw fit to improve not only its aerodynamic performance, but its engine and cooling performance as well. The prototype is said to be the ultimate Type R, taking everything we know and love about the hot hatchback and dialing up a bit. So if you thought the Type R couldn't possibly look more aggressive than it already does, the RC20GT concept is here to prove otherwise. The body kit is most evident when viewing the car from the front, where the entire fascia has been reworked, bumper, spoiler lip, hood. There's also a set of custom side skirts and a new and quite massive rear bumper. At the rear, we can't help but notice that the triple exhaust setup was ditched in favor of a simple-looking solitary exhaust tip. However, such a car doesn't really need to worry about any droning or buzzing on the highway, as the production Type R would. It's how the automaker justified the three-pipe layout, which quiets the car down at highway speeds. As for the interior, it has a sort of Knight Rider feel to it, with loads of perforated surfaces and carbon fiber galore. There's even a pair of bucket seats for the rear passengers, which is an interesting touch.